This is the place in our hearts, in our homes, because this is the place that's a part of our bones, because Manchester gives us such strength from the fact that this is the place we should give something back.
I'm speaking as it's the day before the last history exam, so he's still stressing me out. Hopefully you've all done well in it. Just want to wish you luck in the future. Hope you've not messed the GCSEs up. I'm sure you've not. And take care, and that's it.
Well. I don't get a minute's peace with you lot. Look, I'm just putting a colour on my hair. I'll be back in a minute.
Goodbye, Year 11. Good luck for the future. You will definitely need maths for the future, even if you decide you will end it. Either way, I hope you have a really good time in college. Enjoy the summer and whatever you decide to do.
Hiya! Filters are good on this phone, aren't they? Just want to say to all you Year 11s, it has been an absolute pleasure. Myself and Miss Singh would like to wish you the very, very best of luck, no matter what you do in life. We just want you to work hard, and we want you to have fun and enjoy it, and please stay safe. I've got to mention a few people, our dinner time gang. Davina, I don't know what I'm going to do without your random visits, your mood swings, the milk. How much milk have we gone through in the past few weeks? Running out buying you a pot noodle. Listening to all the arguments that you've had with Will. Be safe, right? Work hard. You're more capable than you think, and we love you. And Will, all I've got to say to you, don't forget the chicken crisps. Who else is there? Jessica. Oh, Jess, your nanny's a legend. Thank you so much for all your, what do we say, worldly tips about love life. Might take them up one day. Take care. We've got Morgan. Message from Miss Singh for Morgan. She loves your Snapchat selfies, your makeup tips, and she thinks you're a fantastic food critic, although it's usually your own food that you're criticising. And Lily, oh my God, Lily, who would have thought the first time that we met when I was in the LRC and you were there and you stormed out going, stick the LRC up your bleep, bleep, bleep. And then you became one of the dinner time gangs. Lilette, you're a strong, independent young lady, and you are going to go far in life. Don't let anybody tell you any different. The office just will not be the same without any of you. So just Year 11, good luck. Hope to see you in the future. Mwah! Bye.
Hello Year 11, good luck in the future. I have a famous saying, I like less than half of you, half as well as you would like. And I like less than half of you, half as well as you deserve. Take me back to where it all began, to where our memories grow before they take us all.
Goodbye, A11s, and good luck. Hope to see you guys in the future. Hopefully you guys will be the future presidents, pastors, prime ministers, doctors, whatever you want to be. Hopefully you guys follow your dreams and never give up. Thank you from City Air and Mr. Kennedy. We love you all.
It's been a pleasure working with Year 11 for the whole time City Air has been here. I'm very proud of all the Year 11 students, and I hope they're as proud of themselves as they should.
Are we rolling?
Yep.
Okay, let's go. Year 11, you've worked so hard this year. I'm absolutely proud of you. You deserve every success. I hope it comes to you. God bless you all. Mr. Dillon.
Year 11, you drove me absolutely crazy in year 8, but you've grown up into a lovely year group and we're going to miss you very much. See you at prom! Hi Year 11, I can't believe it's this time of the year and you're all going to be leaving us. I'm going to miss you all so much. We've had some good laughs, especially in English, and on our trip to an inspector calls. Good luck for the future, good luck at college, and please keep in touch.
Right, you're 11s. Miss Gill's just come over to me and just caught me off guard, and I'm not prepared this. You guys have been hard work. When I started here, I had hair, look at me now. You guys were hard work. All I can say to you guys is good luck, all the best for the future. Please, please stay out of trouble. Stay out of trouble, work hard, and you'll do good. I'm sure you will. And I'm definitely going to miss you guys. Definitely this year 11 I will miss. Thank you.
Well, Year 11, this is the end. We'd like to wish you all luck for the future. We're sure you'll be very successful in all that you do. As you know, we've seen many happy on the late gate every morning, day in, day out. I'd just like to say that when you leave here, remember, be on time.
We're going to miss you guys, seriously. You've all done really well this year. We know you've had some earache from us over the last 12 months, but hey, it can put you in good stead for the future. Make sure when you get those brilliant jobs that you arrive on time every day. But seriously, folks, good luck for the future. We're going to miss you.
Good luck, Year 11, in everything you do. We're really going to miss you.
Keep laughing, keep smiling. Best of luck in the future. We love you all.
Dear 11, I'm going to miss you. Hassan, stop! Supan, stop talking. It's been a great pleasure. Liban, turn around to teach you this year. Hazira, tuck your shirt in. Shahana, stop giggling. I'm going to really miss you. We've had a great couple of years. Ayo, wake up! Together. And Romeo, stay juice. And hopefully, Sebastian, what are you wearing? Hopefully, we're going to see each other in the future. I'll see you all at prom. I'm going to miss you. Izaz, this isn't your classroom anymore. Go away. Carolina, wake up. Stop throwing things. Damien! But yeah, I'm really going to miss you. And I hope you do really well in the future. Good luck!
Oh, year 11, have you gone yet? I can't cope anymore. You've been such great fun, but at the same time, I can't manage anymore with all this marking and planning. Good riddance to you. Bye.
Hi, 11-4. I'd just like to say best wishes for the future. It's been a pleasure having you as the form for 2 years. All the best.
Onward, onward. Further, further. Yonder wander, O ye wanderers. Good luck. I hope you reach the goal that you want to reach.
Year 11, I've not known you that long, but I really, really want to wish you good luck in everything that you do when you leave school, but also to say thank you so much for being an amazing class. You really have been superstars. All of you, even you, Alex Codriano.
Right, Year 11, it's been a great year, okay? You are my first ever form class, so obviously I'm going to remember you forever.
for all the good times and the bad. And there's probably, believe it or not, there is more good times than there are bad. Although I do share the loss, it was always good fun having you. So all the best in the rest of whatever you do, and I hope they'll see you again.
Harry Stoppel, where's these 5 years gone? We've seen 2 minutes ago, Planet Challenge, cinema, Star of the Week, Wonderful Forms. Been a long, long journey, and you're finally there. I hope all your dreams come true. I hope every one of you passes all your exams and you go on to be the wonderful pupils you started off to be. You've all grown into fine, fine young people. Gonna miss you loads. I'm not gonna miss you because I'm gonna see you. I know most of you's round and about, and I'll always hear about your success. I love you loads. Take care, Liam.
It's been wonderful being with you over the last few years. I've really enjoyed it. You've been annoying at times, but also equally as pleasurable working with you. I just want to say, make sure you work hard, smash it, and have a great night. Take care.
Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Year 11. So, you're leaving. The whole rest of your lives ahead of you. Just like to say, it's been a real pleasure for the majority of the time we've spent together. And I do genuinely wish you all the best.
Skippies, is it really that time of year when you lot are thankfully going? Well, we don't really mean that, because we will miss you. Good luck, and golly gosh, Skippy. Franco, behave.
Dave, not year 11, Jim?
No, not really.
Really, get on my nerves.
Oh, God, so I can't wait for them to leave.
Oh, hiya. Okay.
Actually, we love you, really. All the best for your future. Gonna miss you in PE. Bye-bye.
She's not had you as long as I have. You've been a pain in the bum, but you've been brilliant this year. Have a nice time.
Bye-bye.
I can't believe it's actually time to say goodbye to you all. I have no idea where the time has gone, especially this year. I've really, really enjoyed working with you. It's been a pleasure to be with you all this year, and I'm going to miss you a lot. All I can say is I wish you all the best, and do keep in touch and tell us how you're doing. Bye for now.
Caught again. Hi, Merlin. Just thought I'd give you one last view of some of your most favourite place to be in school, unfortunately. I'm sure the lift will miss you, but not as much as I will miss you. I just want to say, have a great time out there. The world is your oyster, everything to play for. Everything that we've been through over the last few years, that you've been through over the last few years, and all the hard work you've put in, will pay off for you. I promise you that. I've always said it, and it's absolutely true. We're all going to miss you. Every single one of the teachers is really proud of you. I'm really proud of you. Have a brilliant summer. Please be safe. We'll see you at prom anyway. And I will definitely see you on results day. Crossing everything, I'm really hopeful. Take care.
Year 11, what can I say? It's been a wonderful year. Okay, well, it's been a mixed year, but in many ways it's been brilliant. So thank you for all your hard work, for your humour, for your talents, for everything you put into Cedar Mount, and we will miss you, and we wish you all the best as you go on to other things. Do pop back and let us know how you're getting on. Bye.
Reception to SLT.
SLT clearing.
Hi miss, am I allowed to let these year 11s go?
Yeah, really, you can open the door.
Thank you.
This is the place in our hearts, in our homes, because this is the place that's a part of our bones, because Manchester gives us such strength from the fact that this is the place. We should give something back.
Cause we all get lost sometimes, you know. We all got our pins up.
Can you bring me there?
It's how we learn, how we grow. We all got our pins.
We shouldn't be fighting on our own.
You know, I won't let.
let go.
Baby, it's tonight.
Where is the love, love, and love?
I need time.
And I hope you know I won't let go.
The place where we stand strong together with a smile on our face, Mancunians forever.
I saw you.
Mancunians forever, ever, ever, ever.
This is
Forever Manchester. Choose love, Manchester. Thank you.